So your new 2023 American Idol winner is...
After the nationwide vote, the winner of American Idol 2023 is Iam Tongi!
Iam Tongi, the 21st season for the American Idol, and the winner, Iam Tongi, a Tongan born in Hawaii, raised on Kahuku on Oahu in Hawaii, is your new American Idol. What? Unbelievable. So Iam Tongi then performed tonight with James Blunt. I mean, this is the song that Iam made himself famous. And, you know, everybody around the world loved this kid for singing that song. And what everybody always talks about is that he's a storyteller. And during the song itself with James Blunt, he actually broke down a little bit. And the amazing thing about James Blunt is that he helped Iam. You know, there's a part when he reaches over and touches Iam. And they both ended the song. And I tell you, man, I mean, I was watching this and I just had tears in my eyes. I mean, the whole time. I mean, the first time he auditioned, you know, it was fine. I could handle it. I mean, I cried on my own. And even tonight, I can't show it. You know, it's just hard. But watching that song, there was nothing more powerful than these two performers singing Monster, dedicating it to Rodney, his father, who had died, you know, before the auditions for American Idol. And wow, that is incredible. And, you know, around the world, I mean, they're all cheering for Iam Tongi. And not just around the world, but in America, 17 million people voted. I mean, voted for American Idol. And I don't think they had this many votes for American Idol ever. But this kid was just amazing. You know, even the judges have praised Iam Tongi ever since he got there. And I think a lot of people around the world just came together. You know, I get up every week just to watch highlights from Germany. So for me to actually wake up this early, like I woke up at about 5 in the morning to actually watch it, you know, but there were like replays of videos. And then I saw that he had won. And, you know, I'm so happy for what he has done, but just not for his family and the rest, because, you know, he's all set. He's all set. I mean, what a voice he has. One of the most beautiful moments in the show when they showed him that he was on his set with Keith Urban to sing one of his parents' favorite song, Making Memories of Us. And he sang that. Oh, what a beautiful, beautiful rendition by Iam, man. It was just wonderful to see. So even the mom getting to meet her idol, I guess. I want to die in your arms, in a cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm. And I'm gonna love. He sang this song so beautiful. In fact, I think it was one of his best singing wise. It was just beautiful. And it meant so much, you know? Yeah. Unbelievable. So Rodney is watching from above. Incredible. It's just beautiful.
I'm gonna be here for you from now on. This you know somehow.
Just got a lot of feeling.
I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you.
Just beautiful.
And I'll learn your trust, making memories of us. I'll learn your trust, making memories of us. I wanna be here for you, baby.
That was just beautiful.
I'll be a man of my word.
Yeah, indeed. Yeah, to share this love, you know, to share his talent with everybody else. That's the most amazing thing. And he did it because his mother sent in his tape to American Idol to see if he could audition, you know. And because one of his father's wishes before he died is that Iam would sing for American Idol. And here he is, the winner of American Idol. And people from around the world are just so happy for this kid, you know. Because from Hawaii, from Tonga, from New Zealand, from Australia. Yeah, I mean, we know it's an American Idol, all the Tongans out there. But, you know, he comes from a little island. Like, Tonga has about 100,000 people. That's the total population of the island of Tonga. You know, and to think that someone from this little island could actually win the American Idol, you know, someone with the Tongan roots and Samoan roots and, you know, island roots. And it's a win for everybody. And when I say island roots, I mean people from islanders from Micronesia, from Melanesia, and all of Polynesia. And that includes Hawaii. Every islander out there, you know. And if you're born on an island, it's a great day. And when you look at the support from Hawaii, you know, not everybody is Polynesian, but they are born on the island. And that is important, you know. They're island people, and all these islanders are so happy, so proud, you know. And maybe we can enjoy his career together. And when you see what people around the world are cheering for, all this love and aloha and ohana family, you know, and mixing all the cultures together and singing all this beautiful music and bringing love all together, that's a wonderful thing to see. And one of the most beautiful, beautiful, actually, it was my favorite part of the whole evening, when he actually took songs that he grew up with from people from the islands. I mean, this kid, man, I love that he's sharing his love for the island of Hawaii, using the name Ohana, which means family, and bringing the music or unknown artists to all of America to listen to. So this was the song, Cool Down, from Kolohe Kai. I mean, it was just, I was at home. I felt like I was on vacation, you know? Really, when he comes on with this island beat, unbelievable. Listen to that, man.
The waves is on fire.
On
the
fire.
Is getting hot.
Indeed.
This is my desire. The one to hit the spot.
Gotta be honest, I didn't know this song.
Cool down.
Listen to the harmony.
Fire we have to know.
Oh, yeah.
Hotter than the mother jump.
Oh, yeah. I'm homesick, I must tell you.
Cool out where the water's right.
Listen to him, man.
And
he's got that island feeling in his soul, in his vein. It's in his blood, man.
Let's go now.
Oh, yeah.
Hele out the door.
Hele out the door. I mean, running out the door, hurrying out the door.
This is my desire, the one to hit the spot.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Love the harmony.
Are you rider?
I hope you guys check out the video, the real video, the real Kolohe Kai, man. I saw it. Beautiful, man.
Are you paddler? Go and get your crew. Everybody else, you know.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
you're rocking it, Iam. Maori, Iam.
The waves is on fire, the day is getting hot.
Oh, man.
This is my desire, the one to hit the spot, yeah. Cool down.
That's the way, Iam.
The waves is on fire.
That's the
way,
man. Yeah, and you know, when you see people like Joe Rogan and Lionel Richie, the way they cry, you know, and Jelly Roll, man. I mean, yeah. This is. I mean, his music, Iam Tongi's music is the way he sings, the way he brings out love and joy, and it's healing. It has a healing effect that I think nobody has ever had. I mean, in the music industry, nobody can have that effect like Iam Tongi's music does. And the way he sings it, only Iam can do that. And it's unbelievable. What a wonderful news for the world, you know? I mean, well, yeah, for the world. I mean, when was it the first that you ever had somebody from the islands win the American Idol? And that speaks a lot of volume for how the world has changed and embraced different cultures, and especially for America, for being able to embrace, embrace the different people, different cultures in their own country. Yeah. With Iam, like, bringing all his yes, sir, yes, sir. I mean, that's a great saying, you know, yes, sir. And everyone who commenting on social media with this, you know, very island. When they are screaming like that, it is just an amazing feeling. But it has love behind it, and they're cheering, you know. And it's nice to see that this type of respond from around the world coming together to vote for Iam Tongi. I mean, what a special person, and I think we're lucky to be able to witness this amazing day and to be able to see that, you know, we all thought that he was going to win from the very first day. And I think what he did was bring in people to watch this. And he has such a great energy around him, you know, and he's always, always, always embracing people. And, you know, when he says, people were talking about how, that's so island, you know. One other islander I always remember who says that when it lights up, well, you know, basically, you can just say that most islanders, wherever they are, you know, when they enter a room and they say, you know, it's all love, it's all love. And I'm glad that Iam is bringing that on American Idol and showing the world what it's like to have all this positive energy, even though when he lost his father. So, you know, it was an emotional night for him, even when he sang with James Blunt and some of his music, really. I mean, you know, the whole night. And I think it was correct that he won. And just with so many people voting, we know that Iam deserved this. And, you know, I never reacted to Iam because I wanted other people to do all the reacting, but I was waiting just for today to be able to say congratulations, because that's part of the island cultures. You let people sing his praises. And if I'm from the islands, you know, I let other people do that. But on the very day, you know, I tried to vote, but I can't vote because I'm out here in Germany. So anyway, thank you everybody for tuning in. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. It'll help us out. Spread the love. From Island Love, one love to all of you. Take care. Chee-hoo! Go Iam Tongi! Iam Tongi! Tongi! Tongi!